quite beautiful. The light is very soft and diffused right now. It'll make for a nice stable kind of conditions for a little while, at least I think. And it's not too windy. It's just a beautiful spot. It's a place that you'd love to see when you look out your window first thing in the morning, or you know, this would be like the most amazing place you could possibly find if you wanted to just have something to look at. So why not make a picture of it? I think that these pictures, you know, when they turn out, they have a certain amount of that does get through, I think. That, you know, the person that made them was happy doing it. Shapes of these patches of green on the hillside back there, but again, it has to be sort of very subtle because it's in this fog. But there's all kinds of colors down in there that's not just green. There's violets and there's bright little yellow flowers and patches of dried stuff. There's poison oak, there's red poison oak, there's green. It all kind of forms one sort of thing from the distance, but you want the feeling that's all down there. It's also very soft. I'm Robert Hunt. I'm a painter. I'm showing at Periscope Cellars.